The Blues have had the Jets' number this season, winning all three previous meetings as the teams wrap up their season series. The most recent battle was especially painful for the Jets as they blew a 3-1 lead on home ice en route to a 4-3 loss.
Gunnarsson puts it back in. Turned over, Backerson, a goal stopped by Connor Hellebuyck. What a save by Hellebuyck as Backus read that cross-ice pass from Perreault perfectly and picked it off. His numbers since coming in have been absolutely terrific. Ehlers steals, Ehlers in for Wheeler. Oh, what a save! Brian Elliott flashes the leather on Blake Wheeler. Lowry trying to center it, bounces back at the line. Bufflin throws it to the front of the net. Loose puck, Little scores! Brian Elliott couldn't handle it, and Brian Little, who has only scored once in the last 17, finds the back of the net, and the Jets, 15 seconds into the second period, lead 1-0.
And then Fabry again, give and go, Letair on the drive, and he shut that wide. Then kept alive by Parayko. Now Letair sends it back. Parayko, the big shot, he scores! A bomb for 55!
And this is humming like you read about, and it goes off the knob of a stick above the blocker. That's why it elevates a little bit.
Back for Myers. Armia with Lowry. Armia backhander. Save made by Elliott off of Joel Armia. Sends this cross ice. Parayko up the middle. Little redirect there from Letera for Fabry. Fabry in on goal. Trying to go high short side, and Hellebuyck with a good save. Wheeler's on the loose puck, plays it back, and the Winnipeg Jets and the St. Louis Blues will each pick up a point, and they will play for the second.
And now Parayko again, trying to get away from his check, Scheifele. In front he does, wide open. Oh, rebound, Tarasenko, that goes wide, and then Parayko in front, and he couldn't get it back on goal, and the Jets dodge a couple of bullets there, and we will go to a shootout. Tarasenko, slowly, the backhand, and a pass save right at the goal line.
He didn't save that. Are you kidding me? This is going to be really close as to whether or not it gets pushed back.
I don't think so.
Wow.
Brian Little in on goal, fires, and a right pad save by Elliott. First attempt this season for Scheifele, 0-for-3 in his young NHL career. Be a good time to break that snap. Scheifele scores! Mark Scheifele snaps it high, glove side on Elliott, and the Winnipeg Jets win the shootout.
The Jets emerge with a 2-1 shootout win for their first victory in 4 tries against the Blues to wrap up their season series. St. Louis has dropped 4 of their last 6 games and has scored a total of just 3 goals in the 4 setbacks. The goaltenders were clearly the story of Tuesday night, as Connor Hellebuyck stops 21 shots for the win, while Brian Elliott makes 32 saves in the tough luck loss for St. Louis.